And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to invite Professor Rashid Al-Hamid, Chief Operating Officer for King Faisal Specialist Hospital, for his executive management address, please.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah, walhamdulillah, wa salatu ala salam ala rasulillah. It's definitely with pride that I stand in front of you, and appreciation for the good work everyone is doing. It's not very common to see a healthcare facility strive to really change not the health of the patient, but every aspect of his life, the holistic approach for a patient, his social, his emotional, his economical, even his education and life. This is really an example of so many people coming together for a benefit of our patients. And they're putting their patients at the forefront of their thinking. As physicians and as a nurses and healthcare providers, we think about diseases and we treat diseases. But unfortunately, diseases we don't treat, we treat patients. And patient has all the aspects. And as they said previously, it's not with the patient is only the suffering, it's the family itself. So it's with pride and really enjoy that I see so many really faces here that contributed to success of this program. And definitely, this is the type of thinking and process that we'd like people to approach, is see our patients as a whole and strive really to really serve them in all aspects. This would not have happened unless everyone really of the team, being it physicians, nurses, pharmacy, outreach program, porter, everyone, PCAs, word clerks. It's not one person that really does the job, but definitely it's one person that pushes it towards the forefront. But the work is done by so many people. Some of them really do not really understand the importance of that we're doing. People in the medical supplies, in the stores, they don't really, and how they supply things quickly for the people. So definitely this is an approach of teamwork, collaborative in all aspects. And that won't happen unless we have a counterpart in other areas. In the Ministry of Health, in the Saudi Airlines Hospital, in the patients themselves and their family. Without these groups working together, I don't think that program would have succeeded. And for that, I do really appreciate, and with joy and pride, thank every and single one of you for the good, really, that you've been doing. It's a job well done from the healthcare providers, from our cooperative teams, and from the patient themselves and their families, because they make it easier when they really come to work hand in hand with the team. Thank you for this marvelous opportunity, really, that you gave me the chance to share your success stories. And thank you, and hope for the best, inshallah, and future progress. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you, Professor Rashid, for your words and for patronizing also our program. And ladies and gentlemen, here we conclude our opening ceremony program, and we will break for about 10, 15 minutes, and then we'll come back later to continue the program. Thank you very much for coming, and assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.